Today's Sunshine Note is titled, Hugs from God. The eternal God is our hiding place. He carries us in His arms. Deuteronomy chapter 33, verse 27. A few weeks ago, I was at a Christian gathering for teens, their families, and their youth groups. There were quite a few kids walking around wearing t-shirts that read, Free Hugs. I was surprised at how many kids walked up to other kids they did not even know to get a quick hug. I guess a lot of kids feel the need for a hug once in a while. Do you ever feel the need to be hugged? When you're sad or lonely, do you wish that someone would come and just wrap their arms around you? Then you would feel safe and loved, protected and cared for. When I read today's text, it actually brought tears to my eyes. To imagine Jesus wrapping His arms around you and me and carrying us in His arms was a heartwarming thought. And even though Jesus can't be there to physically hug you when you are hurting, He's done the next best thing. He has written you a letter full of word hugs. It's your Bible. Here are just a few of the words He has to say to you today. I give you peace, the kind of peace that only I can give. It is not like the peace that the world can give, so don't be worried or afraid. John 14, 27. This is how God showed His love for us. God sent His only Son into the world so we might live through Him. This is the kind of love we are talking about. Not that we once upon a time loved God, but that He loved us and sent His Son as a sacrifice to clear away our sins and the damage they would do to our relationship with God. 1 John chapter 4, verse 9 and 10. For the Lord your God is living among you. He is a mighty Savior. He will take delight in you with gladness. With His love, He will calm all your fears. He will rejoice over you with joyful songs. Zephaniah 3, verse 17. Give all your worries and cares to God, for He cares about you. 1 Peter 5, verse 7. See how very much our Father loves us, for He calls us His children, and that is what we are. 1 John chapter 3, verse 1. I love all who love me. Those who search will surely find me. Proverbs 8, 17. These are just a few of the thousands of texts in the Bible that feel like hugs from God. Go searching for more. I promise that you won't be disappointed. The eternal God is our hiding place. He carries us in His arms. Deuteronomy 33, verse 27. May God bless you today.